Chef Yaqub said the government of Sudan with military and janjaweed, they come with planes and cars and camels and horses and make genocide and about things and criminal war in Darfur. If the President Bashir arrested and all the criminal of Sudan arrested, he's saying that will be the solution of Darfur. It will be by ICC and UN and USA.
World Refugee Day, and we're gonna start setting up for the first segment, and we need Abdul Aziz for everything. So we're looking for him. This is his home. We'll see if he's here. Oh, over here. Abdul Aziz? Good, we got our crew now.
Well, we're setting up for the World Refugee Day live broadcast, and we have some people to help us, Adam and Abdallah. They're going to help Abdulaziz. They're going to help us today.
Abdullah.
This is Rauda, and this is Zamzam. And then we also have Sullivan.
Just arriving. No, perfect.
Good.
Right on time.
You're good.
So we were missing a Suleiman and a Rahman. Now we're only missing Rahman. So we're good. So these are part of the crew that's going to be with us the whole day. Well, it's 4 hours, but 4 hours in 110 degree heat in the desert. So we need all the help that we can get. Read them.
Hey, Rauda.
How are you, Rahman? You ready?
How are you? Good. Well, first of all, a very warm welcome to all the audience in the world who is I am now at desk. Put that on my resume. They know that the speed of
Okay, everybody behave now, everybody behave. That's on set.
Wait, stop.
We need a def.
A def.
Okay, MC introducing.
Okay.
30 seconds.
30 seconds.
We have about 4 minutes to do this, so.
I can't tell if this is on or off.
How backlit we're gonna be.
Yeah.